Come on, come on, come on. after school.
I never saw her.
So no.
She's okay. She is okay. I attempted to make out with her, but I was such a shitty kisser.
What happened?
Like, I made out, but it was just awful. That's part of the reason.
That wasn't gonna happen.
No, I just used her just to like get a feel for her. I'm bad and bougie. My bitch, she bad and bougie. I know, I don't want to spend my money. How much do you want?
So you can get a slice of pizza
anymore? No, I owe my brother.
Hey,
dude,
everybody
bought a book. I just owe my brother.
How much
did
it cost to pay everything
debt? $20.
Like, no lies.
Good girl. That's who you're into.
I didn't know.
You hate Derek?
No.
You like
Megan. Oh, you're getting bad.
She told me things were.
Yeah, oh, right there. Yeah. She is not bad at all. Did you ever do? These are like college people, but she's got nothing. Like, I would never go out with her, but look at these freaking knockers. Hang on, a lot of people posted the other day because it's on them. Look at those knockers.
Yeah, let me see.
Those are knockers.
Let me see. I need to show you some.
Oh, shit. Yeah, Dad. I told Eric. Yeah, we're bringing. Yeah, we are. Yeah, but we're not coming home yet. We had to stay for the rest. Probably about another 45 minutes. doesn't matter.
No, my actually.
She's ugly. She was a gold digger. For you, that's pretty good, but she's ugly.
She's red.
Still a gold digger.
So red. No, red.
Haha, it's the bitchy photographer.
Rory's follower?
Second one.
It's over here!
Is Ethan still
following me first?
That's my ex. Good for myself. Good for you.
What?
That's good for me.
Shame on you, will be the line of the shoe one.
Can you show me your phone? I don't know what it takes, it's like super clingy and help with that. Boy, you like it? She'd be like, oh, come here and give me a hug, and then I'd go and give her a hug, and then she'd shove me away and be like, fuck off, you're blocking traffic, go to class. Okay. I wasn't really happy anyway. Like, it was really nice to make out. Relationships are so much worse. It's like, you can want to shoot yourself after 2 days. Dude, it's like that Dan dude said, married men, I don't respect you. Look at me, I'm single, multiple times. I'm the same once in a while. Yeah, I know, it's just Corey. She's not even like good. I mean, she's good. Could we just take it slow?
No, you said that?
I don't know. Because I don't do good
Thank you.
This kid's like a sophomore and he's already got a tattoo. Number two. I'm fucking nuts. They can't foul out though. That must be so that's like one more quarter. Victoria only dated me because her and Alex
Are you serious?
Yeah, that's the only reason.
That's a dude.
Can I talk to you?
Oh, okay.
Yo.
Yeah. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. He's over there. And then those will shoot too.
Thank you.
driving home. He's like 5 minutes away. Oh, he's really good.
So is he gonna pick you up or not?
He's gonna have to be my bitch for the rest of the
time.
Let me see this footage.
Some pie. What the fucking thing broke again?
Can it hear what we're saying?
No, they play without the sound, so they can't. At least I think they do.
Yeah, because we're saying some gruesome shit earlier.
Yeah.
Fuck. I just broke it.
Like the whole thing. Coach was like, don't break this one. This one was $9, not $7.
Yeah,
I just gotta glue it.
Just gotta glue
it. You fucking
ready to deal with some mumps?
They're just gonna keep fouling until they foul out.
God damn it. I'm gonna have to do a bunch of scores and stuff.
That sucks.
I didn't even finish my homework.
Did your sister ever drive you? I didn't do my homework either. Alright.
Sister knows you.
Can Luke come with us too? Okay, thanks. Yes, please. Yeah, but he can just get dropped off at my house. Yeah.
No, I thought we fell totally.